change gears completely. This is a version of Ave Maria, which is sung quite often at Christmas time. I don't know if any of you are familiar with this version. You might be. It's an arrangement by a Canadian, actually. He was, I believe, a teacher at St. Joseph's School for Girls in Toronto back in the 1950s. And he did this arrangement for three-part girls' choir. So it's Ave Maria. You'll recognize the words. Probably not a tune or an arrangement you've maybe heard before. So I hope you enjoy it.